Take a look at this graph. This is how a recently hyped cryptocurrency was growing. At first glance, nothing seems super unordinary. It is normal for assets to jump, fall and grow, like Tesla stock, or Bitcoin, or whatever other asset it could be. However, when you look at the numbers, Shiba is an entirely different story that nothing like it exists in the market. While there are many examples of great investments, nothing comes close to people who invested in Shiba just around a year ago. Even Warren Buffett wouldn't come close, even though he's sitting on a pile of wealth worth over $100 billion. Or to be more precise, $104 billion. A year ago, no one knew about this coin. You can see that in the way it was growing, just a slim line that's barely moving. However, a secret investor threw $8,000 into this coin. Not a big sum, but a lot for unknown coin. No one knows whether he's one of the developers, someone who is involved in the project, or a random person who accidentally came across this coin. Regardless of who he is, his $8,000 grew to $5.7 billion when Shiba hit its record high price. I don't know about you, but turning $8,000 into $6 billion in under a year is mind-blowing. It doesn't matter how you do it, you have to be super lucky. Probably that's what attracted so many people to invest in Shiba. Who doesn't want some quick cash? Or let me be a bit more precise, who doesn't want a few billion dollars? Even if you manage just to make a few million dollars, that's enough, you have won the lottery. All that is left for you is to throw it into a stable asset and enjoy the rest of your life. The first real spike was back in May. It wasn't that big, but it certainly attracted some attention. However, what happened in the past month broke the internet. The price increased by almost 900%, and in the last 12 months, the price rose by 90.3%. What? Yes, you heard that right. 90.3%. Is that even possible? Apparently yes, but only in the world of crypto. That's how you turn $8,000 into $6 billion. I think most of the developers have earned more money than they would spend in their entire lives. What I don't understand about crypto is, why on earth every hyped crypto is named after a dog? Remember Dogecoin? It's a great coin, of course, but the market is filled with similar coins in the market and it's not fundamentally different. But just because it is named after a dog, everyone jumped in, including the world's richest man, and hyped the price to the moon. Whoever rode this wave is lucky. I mean, good for them. They have turned pennies into fortunes. However, it is not always the case. Crypto is still at that stage where it's trying to form itself, so the industry is filled with scam coins. Let's take a recent example of the Squid Game coin. When I came across this coin, I wasn't surprised because apparently even Shiba coin that broke the internet was also created as a joke. At this point, nothing can surprise me. We can expect literally anything. If tomorrow Shiba is going to be worth more than Apple, I would not even care because crypto is getting out of hands. And we thought back in 2017 that crypto was getting out of hands, only if we knew what was coming. Whoever came up with the idea to name the coin Squid Game is genius, because the show is trending all over the internet. The coin was launched in October and was trading for $0.06 until the beginning of November, when the price first jumped to $13, then to $36, and finally was the biggest spike to $2,861 before it plummeted to zero. Yes, it was a scam. The anonymous hackers behind a Squid Game crypto have officially pulled the rug on the project, making off with an estimated $3.4 million. Some people lost their entire life savings. And this is not a unique case. If you look at the industry, scam coins are everywhere. And that's exactly what you should expect in a new industry where most people don't understand how it works, like most people didn't understand how internet works in the 2000s. Never invest any money in any coin that you're not ready to lose. Any investment in crypto should be the money that if you lose, won't affect your life. But Shiba is an entirely different case, because at the time of this script, it has a market cap of $36.5 billion. It is bigger than many of the companies that are trading in the stock market, such as Pinterest or Robinhood. In fact, Shiba and Dogecoin are together now worth more than 388 of the companies on the S&P 500. Can you comprehend that? Even the biggest Wall Street investors don't make that much money. Shiba was created for the sole purpose of making fun of Dogecoin, but now its valuation has exceeded Dogecoin. But the question is, what makes Shiba so different? Shiba is based on the Ethereum network. Remember when we talked about Ethereum? It is not just a cryptocurrency, but a platform upon which you can build other currencies or any other crypto project. Even Mark Cuban said that Ethereum has the most upside as a crypto investment. But let's get back to Shiba. How many Shiba coins are there? If you check their website, Shiba started with 1 quadrillion tokens. Do you even know how many zeros a quadrillion has? This many. You don't have to count them, I'm just gonna tell you. 15. 1 quadrillion is 1,000 trillion. That's why if you check the price of Shiba, it started with 0.00000000001 per coin. What if you had purchased $1 worth of Shiba coin in January of this year? You would have become a Shiba millionaire, because your single dollar could have got you 12.5 million Shiba coins, and $1,000 worth of Shiba coins back then would have turned you into a billionaire with a net worth of 12.5 billion Shiba coins. Yes, you've missed your opportunity to become a billionaire and overtake even Elon Musk. But Shiba has grown dramatically since then to 0.00006610 per token. So $1 worth of Shiba will no longer make you a millionaire, but it's still less than $100. So how do you become a Shiba millionaire? Use whatever platform you use to buy crypto. We've made an entire video about how to buy crypto safely. I will leave the link in the description. All you have to do is buy $100 worth of Shiba, and you can update your Instagram bio to Shiba Millionaire. Doesn't that sound cool? But before you do that, you have to understand a few things. There are a lot of Shiba price predictions. If Shiba is going to reach $1, which seems like peanuts, even a small investment in Shiba today will easily turn into millions of dollars, if not billions. But even if the price hits $0.1, it is still going to be a great investment. But what people don't understand is that the price tag means nothing. What we have to take a look instead is the market cap. If Shiba crosses $0.01, not even $0.1, but $0.01, its market capitalization would be more than 4 times what Bitcoin is today. It is going to be worth far more than Ethereum, the network upon which it's based on. The question is, how realistic is that? The people who claim that Shiba could hit $1 are either just creating hype around it or don't understand anything, because at that price, its market cap would be bigger than Bitcoin by 100 times. But to be honest, at this point, nothing surprises me. What I don't like about riding a hype is that it is pure gambling. You control nothing. If you don't get out on time, you will lose everything. Few people make fortunes, while the vast majority lose their barely saved few thousand dollars. If you want to get into crypto, go ahead and do it. We're still in the early days of crypto. But if you want to get into the stock market, then I have good news for you. To answer all of your questions about the stock market, I have created a course that is simple, straightforward, and fully animated. I've literally answered almost all of the questions you have in your mind. I strongly recommend it if you're serious about investing. It will not just teach you how to invest in index funds, but will also teach you how to analyze stocks and read financial statements. And at the end of the course, you will have to complete an assignment that I will personally check. And the best part of it is that you can get 2 weeks of Skillshare Premium if you use the link in the description and get the course for free. So don't miss it. You can also start your investing journey by getting 2 free stocks from Webull if you use the link in the description. You have everything you need to start. If you have enjoyed this video, you'll most definitely enjoy this custom playlist that I have created specifically for you that has our most popular videos in business, investing, and the stock market that could potentially change your life. And now, give this video the thumbs up that it deserves and make sure to subscribe if you haven't done that yet. Thanks for watching, and until next time.